Well, PennDOT officials hosted a press conference this morning regarding that damaged bridge on Route 6 in Troy Township.
WENY's Alexandra Dern is here in studio to break down what residents and travelers need to know about it. Alexandra.
Renata, Nick, the two-lane bridge was damaged last Wednesday when a semi-truck was carrying an oversized load and hit the truss overhead. The load became wedged under the structure and took hours to remove. The bridge has been closed since then, and the detours are still in place.
So this load did get a permit to travel the route. The permit stated that the load was 14 foot 6 inches, which would have allowed a 4-inch buffer to travel through. That doesn't appear to be the case. Appears it was at least greater than 14 feet 10 inches.
PennDOT District Executive Eric High says Pennsylvania State Police continue to investigate why the tractor trailer was cleared to transport the load along the route.
I can tell you that Governor Shapiro and I are committed to having this roadway reopened as quickly as possible, and we will work with the contractor and the consultant and our District 3 PennDOT folks to make sure that happens in short order.
PennDOT has identified emergency funding for the bridge. Secretary Mike Carroll says Route 6 acts as an important highway to truck drivers and travelers. The cost of repairs is expected to cost approximately $1 to $2 million.
The next steps are to actually start implementing the repairs. Before we do that, we have to do an inventory to check availability of the steel, the specialized steel that's needed for this, and make sure we can get that on site.
As soon as the steel is acquired, High says repairs can begin. For now, a detour remains in place.
We expect that to remain in place throughout the construction. The bridge is not safe to cross by motorized vehicles, though obviously walking out and taking a look at the damage isn't a concern at this point. However, when construction is underway, we advise folks to stay outside of the construction area, not impact their activities.
PennDOT says they will have a better idea on when that bridge will open in the coming week. The construction team's goal is to have the repairs completed by the end of August. Renata, Nick.
All right, Alexandra, thank you.